Hey guys, Dragon here, and welcome back to Warriors Orochi 4 with today. Well, last time I checked on the end of the episode, there is so many people that's got things to say. It's ridiculous. So now, where is the best way to go for this? Do they still show? Yes, they do. So many events going on. At least there's like 20 or something. Let's get this out of the way first before we go into our battle with the Demon King.
その妻たるこの月へも同じこと。協力することは構いませんが、なぜか聞いてよ。もちろん私の作った肉まんを皆に食べさせるの。お腹が空いたまま戦っても力が出ないでしょう。そういうことなら力を貸しましょう。早速材料を調達しなくては。
What are you planning?
Yeah, there's quite a lot of events. I've never been good at folding things.
の性がこのような怪談時とは驚きじゃねえ。もっと線の細い軍師伝とした男かと思っとったよ。
まあ、書をしたためた祖はそうであったかもしれんな。俺は軍略を生かし、戦場で駆ける男だ。わしと気が合いそうじゃねえ。高頭の虎と下位の虎、二匹で戦場を駆け抜けちゃうか。我らの総がで敵を切り裂く。
Interesting. So many more.How many events does she have? Oh my word!
Oh wow. Okay, she's finally done. Now it's time for her sister.
Thank you.
ル殿は歌がうまい。それは分かったから、ちょっとだけ小さい声でってのは無理かな。
え？
おお、芝生殿。上杉の民がおらぬ世界で田植え歌はまずかったか。
気持ちよく昼寝してるとこにツンツンツンツンって始まるとな。
ああ、
それはすまなかった。義と愛は別の形で知らしめるとしよう。
義はともかく愛の方は金継ぐ殿の兜で十分知らしめられてると思うぜ。
All you care about is sleeping. Ay, ay, ay.
Aya 殿はとても上手に仲間を教え導いているのね。何か秘訣があれば教えてもらえないかしら。
皆には愛を諭して差し上げています。常に慈しみの心で接すれば誰もが薫陶されていくのです。
薫陶、魅力的な言葉だよな。私は身内を餌付けしてばかり、少しは言葉で操れるようにと思っていたの。
春夏は料理が得意なのですか。
そうね、息子が我を失うほどの好物を作れるけれど、この世界で皆に通じるかはわからないわ。よかったら今度一緒に料理でもいかな。
ではあやも。
Is that all of them? I doubt it. Watch. No way, is that finally everybody? Finally! Oh my word. Oi, oi, oi. Non-stop yappy yappy.
Chino Kojuro. Mairimasu.
Maybe I should talk about Yukimura for a little bit, I don't know. I'm close to everything with level 100 though. I've got every perk point and everything from him anyway. Who should it be? Guess I'm not gonna tell Agati then. Do I have any new horses? Maple's got 220 speed, which is what I'm mainly after. Okay, good. Let us do this. The showdown with the Demon King, now that finally about almost 20 minutes of non-stop talking. Oh my word! Oh well.
Hanran-gun を率いる劉備はついに迷いを捨て決心した。織田信長に真意を語らせるため、覚悟と力を示すこと。織田信長は本拠の守りを固め、反乱軍を待ち構えていた。人間同士の悲しき戦いに終止符を打てるか。織田軍との最終決戦の幕が 今上がる。
かつて信長に言われたことがある。これしきの力では自分に逆らうことも世を変えることもできぬ。そして彼の奥方や孫権殿は信長には覚悟があると言っていた。信念を貫き孤独な戦いを選んだのだと。私は正直迷っていた。皆で協力し合って共に危機を乗り越えたい。だがそのために信長と戦うのは正しいのか。私が立ち上がったことで家族やかつての仲間同士が対することもあった。私は余計な争いを生んでいるだけかもしれない。しかしやはり結論は同じだ。信長の目指すものが見えぬ限りあのやり方に従うことはできぬ。真意を話すに値するか試したいというなら私も覚悟を決めて戦おう。そして信長に力を示そう。
劉備殿、その決意この雪村もお支えします。
私たちの腕輪が信長様に対抗する鍵ですもんね。
There's only one route directly to him. Everything else is locked up. So there's a base captain I see all the way to the southeast. I'll take that guy out real quick. I'm leveling up this character a little bit. Where'd he go? There he is.You didn't know he had a gun. Take care of these base captains before they cause problems.
Yes, ma. 急に力がみなぎるのですから。
私もただでさえ自分の体を持て余し気味なのに、それに格好もまだ慣れなくて。
Strange that these base captains are far away from everything else.But having them out of the way and not having to worry about them in the future is great. Let's take care of this guy. Well, I have to say my phone did an update yesterday and hello, another 500 megabytes for recording. Well, that was used.For the 20 minutes of talking, but it sure helped get that stuff out of the way. Apparently, there's a Chaos Origin on the other side of that wall, but he's right here, but ooh, Neza, Stop comboing me! Can you win a play it that way? Let's play it this way. Gee whiskers, okay, he's about to die. No. You can bring out a little bit more of his health back, but where the heck is his Chaos Origin at? Oh, it's all the way over here? There it is! I gotta get back to Liu Bei. He's currently dealing with an ambush. Take care of this guy first. Struggling here, I don't really know why. It's supposed to be all these archers that doesn't stop.
Hmm.
Guys, four guys to take care of, my goodness. Back? Are you kidding me? Take care of him first. Okay, cool. Yukimura's in trouble again. Oh yeah, yeah. He's taking a serious beating. Stay with Yukimura. If he dies, this battle's over. Stay here, or are you gonna fight Yukimura? Probably have to go ahead. Hope he doesn't fall. Please just help me got checkpoints. Hopefully, we have hit one.
あの人に会えた。私を満足させられたいな。こうしてあげて。 覚悟はできたのかしら。
私には元の世界でやるべきことがある。この世界で戦い抜き、なすべきをなさね。
そのためにこの私を手にかけて。
He's gone. Oh no. Oh no. This fire is burning. If I remember correctly, this fire does not kill you, it just brings your health super low. There must be a way out of this, definitely. Oh yeah, you want to have some fun, Neza? Let's get rid of this guy. Too much trouble to deal with. He's done. Everybody, literally everybody's heading for Nobunaga. Make some room. Yeah, no, but not that once and for all. Hopefully. Oh, I'm facing the wrong way. Oh, nice! We got him! Wondering if the mystics were gonna come back.
Orochi. Hakai no ishi to attou teki na chikara o motsu mao. Katsute Orochi wa jiku o yugame, omae tachi no sekai o yugou shita. Onore o owaraseru mono o motomete. Senkai no mono ga mimamoru naka, omae tachi wa chikara o awase, Orochi o horobo shita. その後現れた領地そして絶対の破壊神をも倒し皆元の世界へ戻ったのだここで起きたことは全て忘れてだが世界は再び融合したオリンポスの神ゼウスの手によってゼウスが作ったあの腕輪には
一つはオロチの力。これにより失われたかつての絆が徐々に結ばれ、オロチが作り出した世界が再現されていく。だが魔王がいない状態で無理につながれたこの世界はあまりにも不安定だ。我らのように強い力を持つ存在が強引に介入すれば たちまち壊れてしまう。そこでもう一つ、神が千人の力を徐々に浸透させることで、より強い存在を受け入れられるようにしているんだ。お前たちや信長が腕輪を使って戦ったことで、世界の融合、そして強い力を持つ者の介入が徐々に可能になった。だから、
私も今ここにいるのだ。戦界でもなぜか一つ力のこもっていない腕輪を発見してない。調べたところ先ほどのようなことが分かったのだ。そこで私たちはイザナギの力を込めこの世界に偶然最初に招かれたナタに腕輪を託した。
たまたま近くにいた信長と戦ったら腕輪が反応したからびっくりしたよ。イザナギってああいう苛烈な人が好きなんだね。あの力ってよっぽどの時じゃないと発動しないからさ。信長には本気でみんなと戦ってって頼んだんだ。
なるほど。だからわざと悪力を。それもあります。しかし、大いなる敵との戦いに覚悟なき者は不要。
だから確かめたの。
この人に抗うだけの信念があるか、もしくは共に戦うだけの力があるかを。
あなた方の覚悟は信長様も認めるところ、以後は共に戦わせてくださいませ。
数々の無礼許してもらいたい。
我らはこの世界に来て妖魔に襲われていたところを信長殿に救われたのだ。
思い出しただけで咳込むほど恐ろしい体験でした。
恩を返すためこちらについていたが、信長殿があなた方を認めたのなら私たちにも否いはない。どうかよろしく頼む。
You're new. I don't know you.
ところで、腕輪はなぜ戦界に持ち込まれたんだ。何か心当たりは。
それが分かれば苦労はない。先ほどの情報も我らが懸命に調べたのだからな。
オロチの大釜も知らない間に盗まれてたしね。まあ気づいたら戻ってきてたけど。
I think they got a bit of a typo there. Unless I'm wrong, but how the heck? Unless they're not talking about him in the description, because they kept saying he, but yet it's a she. I do not understand. Nah, well.
活好奇を一族の誇りを胸にいざ。
They were gonna say, why is he sick? Getting so many officers, guys. Woo! Before he became a cyborg, an overpowered character, I'd say. Another favorite of mine. Chaos Deepens. Finished chapter 2. Woo! Oh boy. Oy, oy, oy. For the next battle, because man, once I unlock all his combos, oh.
貴様の妻は我が父の片腕にふさわしい。人の王として我らと共に世を支配せよ。骨国の天を滑る存在。新たなる世界。 そして人の王、荒唐無稽な話だ。証として力を授けよ。貴様ならば使いこなせるだろうからな。
No way.
たちはかつてこの世界で戦っていたのですね。
時折妙な記憶がよぎるのはそういうわけだったのだな。
この世界が徐々につながっているように記憶も少しずつ蘇っているのだろう。いずれ全て思い出すやもしれん。
大変です。剣心殿の城が攻められてるみたいで、敵にはアテナって神様ともう一人神様がいるとか。
There's two of them。
もう一人、もしやアレスまでもが降臨したのか。
アレス、ゼウスの息子だったか。神が二人となると厳しい戦いになりそうだな。
It depends。
それと、ソーヒどもと秀吉という方もいるそうです。
秀吉、
秀吉様は、なぜ人をもてあそぼうとする神なのに。
そんなのここで考えてても仕方ないよ。僕、さっさと戦いたくてたまらないんだ。ね、早く行こう。
うん、確かに急いだ方がよかろう。剣心殿が心配だ。みんな、救援に向かってくれ。
Gods of Olympus。This guy and out of 11 others have joined your cause. Oh, wow. You're telling me I've got 11 more characters to play with from one battle. Here's one. Here's another. Here's another. There. Oh, mamma mia. Oy, oy, oy. Think that they are the same. Him before he died, after he died. Huh. Yeesh. Don't they? They're still both overpowered. I find this one a more favorite of mine.
僕の力見せてあげるよ。
Test another one out, perhaps. I don't know. No, I mean to do here, go here, and switch like so. There we go. Go on here. Anyone else anywhere? Anything?Boy, so many of them characters. It's ridiculous. It is ridiculous. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's one out of the hundreds. Or the of a hundred. Oh, yeah, yeah. Almost level 100 for you. Yay. Any new side stories? No. I come in at level 18. One of my characters is good enough for that, so I'm fine. Two of them, actually.Let's do this!
織田信長の真意を知り、劉備らは安堵した。織田軍、そして戦界の女家と仲も加わり、
連合軍はさらに盛況さを増す。しかし防備を固める間もなく、オリンポスの女神アテナが上杉の本拠に迫る。神の軍勢との戦いが本格的に始まろうとしていた。
新たに敵の神が降臨した。その原因はやはり我らの腕輪にあるのでしょうか。
違うとは言えぬな。だがそもそも神がこの世界に来なければ何も尋ねることはできない。私たちにとってもあまりに手がかりが少なすぎるのだ。むしろ神が動いてくれてよかったよ。
ですがこの力を使えばまた敵が増えるかもしれません。なるべく頼らぬ方がいいのかもしれませんね。すまない、私が何も知らず不用意に腕輪を探させたせいで。ペルゼウス殿のせいではありません。あなたはこの世界を救うため懸命に動いてくださっている。むしろ感謝しています。
ねえ早く行こうよ、僕待ちくたびれちゃったんだけど。
Somebody just wants to fight。
待ってください、ナタ殿。
ナタも相変わらずせっかちな。では私たちも行くとしよう。
One's impatient. Okay, so the gates are locked behind us. There's a lonely Chaos Origin behind us, but he can't get to us, right? There's four guys we need to worry about and keep safe, which is quite a bit of people, I'm not gonna lie. Four guys to watch out for. It's ridiculous. This one goes around, the other run that way. That one goes around, the other run that way. You can't just stay with the one guy and make sure he's safe. Oy, 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 oy. Unlock the rest of his combos. Because his fighting style is still the same. Come on, get out of there so I can fight you.
Thank you.
Where'd that guy go that had a name above his head? What? He's still here, there he is. We have to keep moving. Two of them are right at a Chaos Origin. This is not good. That Chaos Origin is probably boosting them, giving them more health. Let me take care of this Chaos Origin first. He's here. Nice. Have they changed their weapons? Seems like it. It's just unfortunate. She did have such good weapons.
Well, she still looks like she has two of them. A long detour we have to take to get to those guys. Wow. Those others staying behind? Well, something's going on there. Looks like to be a Chaos Origin, but is it behind a gate? No, it's not. Stop that before things get horrible. Your weapon has not changed, Panda. Although it actually has. In number one, he had something different. But he's had that weapon for a long time now. Checkpoint. Oh boy. What is this? Oh. Oh, he's there too.
しかし、まるで私たちでは勝ち取れない。 ち打ちできない。
You have to go towards an escape point. What? What the hell are those monsters? So they're strong, but they're weak against magic. Same with the Chaos Origins. What the heck is the final battle gonna look like? Full of these, full of Chaos Origins, full of everything? Let's take a look. So there's three warriors there. If I turn around, I can take the other ones I need to take out directly. What the heck with it? Let's go right for the three warriors standing right next to each other. Is it those giants? Yeesh, they're huge! And slow. Oh, they even adjust the camera angle. Oh! Ouch! Okay, they're tough. They are abnormally tough. Not that tough. I thought they were tougher. But their heads are strong. So those guys are fighting the main bosses, but we need to head to the escape point. If I turn around, there's Chaos Origin right behind me. I gotta take care of it. Are you kidding me? Now they're ambushing them? Seriously? Not on my watch. Yeah, he knows he's completely changed his looks. And same weapon.
Get over here, I got a defeat. Ay, ay, ay. I need Stadakatsu just to get this over with quickly. Okay, he's done. Horse, let's go. There's a guy over here. Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Didn't even blow him away. Stupid Chaos Origin. Get this guy out of here. Alright, let's continue our normal fight. Whoa, okay, your weapon doesn't change, but you look different. And who are you? Oh, it's you! They changed your weapon? No, but looks, yes. Oh yeah, I played the game so much, I know the weapons, I know the looks. Ish. Oh well. Okay, they're done. I need to heal up. Woo! I've taken lots of hits. Okay, that about took longer than expected. Looks like the Mystics are back.
I know of one we haven't seen yet. That is interesting. Wow.
All that chaos.
This is insane. Good enough weapons, but yeah, not that great yet. Except for this one. This one's great. 26 from a 15 to 26. Perfect. I haven't even played with you yet. 18 to 22. Sure. It's really interesting. Okay, well, I'll be in the camp once again. And we need two crystals for these. What is these? I do not have any idea how the heck you obtain the crystals. I really don't. Let's do it. Oh, we have it, you know. It's positivity for the camp. Things have really gotten interesting. Yay. I mean, we are only now at the beginning of chapter 3. This is ridiculous.
Hey, things have really gotten crazy, like I said. Hey, can't wait for the next episode. I'm still, unfortunately, waiting for humongous updates to finish. Hey, only 13 to go. Woo! But, hey, still busy. Still busy. Big updates. Oi. Forza still among one of them. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, share it if you liked it. Comment, subscribe if you wish. Follow me on the SoundCloud if you want to listen to the music I listen to. The name will be in the description. And peace out.